A warden stands in a doorway, staring at the strapped-up bed in an execution chamber.
How do you keep doing it?
I do my job.
Winner dramatic competition grand jury prize Sundance.
These next 24 hours are crucial. Anthony's defense attorney has already asked for a reprieve from the governor's office.
You want to play as good guys and bad guys. And I'm one of the bad guys.
An inmate glares at the warden.
I give these men respect.
She confides in someone at a bar.
All the way through.
One of the greatest roles of Alfre Woodard's career, Los Angeles Times.
I want to share a bed with my wife. How long is this going to be going on?
All we want is to be seen and to be heard.
The inmate grabs his lawyer's hand.
It is not over.
In her office, the warden watches the clock.
I don't know if this is going to make things better, but I'm trying.
I can't understand. Can't know what it's like. I am alone.
A must-see deserves all the awards it can get, IndieWire.
I am going to fight for him right up until the very moment you stick that needle in his arm.
Aldis Hodge is incredible. The Playlist.
You've given me hope. I can't do this on my own anymore.
I want to be home.
A superbly crafted film, The Hollywood Reporter. Activists protest outside the prison. The inmate is dragged out of his cell. He hangs his head. A man enters the warden's office. It's 6:10.
Warden.
She nods. Clemency. Watch at clemencythefilm.co.uk from 17th of July and support your local cinema. #clemencyfilm.